were children, did you think that they'd grow up to become performers?
Oh, well, you know, Rosie, they're like all kids. One day they're going to be a fireman when they grow up. Next day a policeman. Next day they're going to pitch for Pittsburgh.
Yeah.
What'd you want to be when you were a budding Clooney?
Well, when I had my brothers to choose from all the others, I changed my mind every day.
Well, just like a woman.
I've no explanation.
They never do.
For my imagination.
Ran rampant.
Wandered most.
Rosie, kids do that. Let us in on a few of your wanderings.
I remember one thing I used to wish. I wish that I were a movie star.
Hello, Lana.
Dining on champagne and caviar.
Champagne and caviar at that age?
I was a très chic baby.
You must have been soignée. Yes. Well, druther on, Rosemary.
One spring day, the circus came to town, and my ambition was to leave the ground and float through the air with the greatest of ease.
Oh, I think we've lost it.
The daring young girl on the flying trapeze.
Yum. Well, you certainly had some grand goals set up for yourself, didn't you?
Oh, those are nothing.
Yeah?
Oh, my real ambition was a dandy.
What was that?
The dream of every red-blooded American girl.
Oh, you want a date with Carmen Lombardo?
No.
What's that?
I'll tell you.
What?
I dreamed that I was running the country.
See here now.
I was leading the land.
Oh, President Clooney.
Why not?
Well, it's not such a bad idea as that, I guess. Just a White House, cozy, you know. Just the right house for Rosie and Joe.
Now, enough about me, babe. I've told you all my dreams. Now, how about you?
Well, let's see. When I had my brothers to choose from all the others, I changed my mind every day.
Now, that's just like a man.
I think the first thing I wanted to be was a sailor. Picture me upon the sea with a criss-cross running under me. Can't you see how happy I would be?
If sailing were your special sport, I'd be your girl in every port.
I'm Popeye, the sailor man.
What else?
I wish that I flew a plane. Flying up high, all alone in the sky, was my idea of something to do.
And I'd pack your parachute, too.
I'm not jumping.
You're not.
I thought I'd be a football hero. And I'd make time with those beautiful girls.
Rah, rah, rah. Ring it in, dawn. Ring it in, ding. How about a great big chair for Bill?
Oh, I really don't deserve it. All I did was pass out the court plaster.
What was your biggest ambition?
Oh, I guess just to grow up and be myself.
Well, that would have happened anyway, to you or to me or to anyone.
I know. Aren't you glad it happened? I mean, show a little gratitude. Every time you're near a rose, aren't you glad you've got a nose? And if the dawn is fresh with you, aren't you glad you...
You're right. When the meadow lark appears, aren't you glad you've got two ears?
I got it, too.
And if your heart is singing, too, aren't you glad you're you?
You can see a summer sky, or touch a friendly hand, or taste an apple pie. Pardon the grammar, but ain't life grand?
Bing. I like the likes of you. I like the way you are.
Stay sweet as you are. Don't let a thing ever change. You want to join me in a final fling of gratitude?
I would be delighted.
When you wake up each morning, aren't you glad that you were born? Think what you got the whole day through. Aren't you glad you're you? There will be.